Expectation versus reality, small business edition. First, show us the product you thought was going to be your bestseller versus what turned out to be your actual one. Next, show us the product you thought was a great idea, but in reality turned out to be a bit of a mess. Lastly, show us the product you ordered tons of and can't seem to get rid of versus the one you never can seem to keep.